popping like bubbles. I'm a queen, I'm a queen, I'm a queen.
Hey friends, welcome to my channel. Sister Cerise here. Let's do the horoscopes together, going all the way from Aries to Pisces. Let's go. Aries, when you go out and you purchase items today, make sure you really look at the bottom dollar. Why are you buying it? How much is it? And do you really need it? Taurus, if you feel alone, nervous, afraid, you feel like there's somebody that's talking about you, gossiping about you, don't worry about it. People always talk. People always judge. There's nothing you can do about it except continue to be you. Gemini, when you feel down and out, there's things that a Gemini does. And that's one thing is being alone. You really enjoy your alone time. You need to get out and clear your head. No matter if it's a walk, a hike, sitting at home, or even riding a horse, even riding a motorcycle. You enjoy your time, and that's what you should do today. Cancer, listen to some music, be with yourself and center. Forget about the things that you need to get done in regards to tomorrow. If you can put it off until tomorrow, or if you are putting it off until tomorrow because you have no choice, then don't worry about it today. Enjoy this day for what it is. Leo. Corruption exists all over the world. There's nothing that you can do about it except be the good person and wait for change. Virgo, the ideas that you have in your mind are very important. Share them with a person. Let someone know what your dreams are. You never know. Maybe that person would like to share your dreams with you. Libra, hey Libra, take some time to reflect on the day. Never ever allow yourself to get down due to circumstances. When you do reflect, meditate. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in positivity and breathe out negativity. Scorpio, some people, they judge. And when they judge, sometimes they don't even have all the right information before they do that. Don't do that today. Be with the facts and wait for the facts if you don't have them. Because even though your intuition may be on point, and you may have a good idea about something, there's nothing better than having the truth before you make assumptions. Sagittarius, now is your time to get things done. Make sure that you are focused. Make sure that you are on the ball. And also, take some time out for a little fun. You know how you like to do that. Capricorn, right now is a time for you to rely on other people. Sometimes we don't want to rely on people as human beings, period. We want to get things done ourselves, right? Well, a Capricorn is very much like that all the time. You're very independent. You don't need anyone if you don't have to need anyone. And today is a day where you can just rely on someone. Have someone as a shoulder to lean on. Aquarius, be careful with who you trust your private information with. Pisces, don't worry about tomorrow. Don't worry about yesterday. Think about now. Thank you so much, guys. Have a wonderful day. Huge hugs, loads of love, big blessings. Treat yourself wonderful. I love you.
Dripping like gold. I'm a queen, I'm a queen, I'm a queen.